racing heists and espionage in her late movie Fast and Furious, which contains some scenes of violence.